Crush through the center here. Develop the knight. It's going to attack the knight. Castle. Let's hit the center. Let's attack. Now we attack. Take. Bolster the pawns. And prepare the bishop for targeting. Shall we simply take? Not get too fancy. Continue with the. It's coming for the pawn. Okay. So we have a situation. Let's push this pawn. Let's attack the bishop. Let's take the bishop. Let's put a check on the king. Not much doing, but let's get this knight in the game somehow. Let's go here. Stuck in the rook, dude. Are we going to or maybe support this pawn? Let's go here for now. Looks like he's doubling up, I think. Alright, okay. They're not putting much thought into stuff, but they're supporting the queen, I suppose, because if we attack, then the pawn. But the knight's got no protection behind it. Let's go here, maybe here. Let's attack the queen. Yes. We've got any magic. It's got no protection on, but we can't go here because he's got like bishop taking, taking. It's a bit annoying. Should we bring the rook here? Queen's gone right in the corner, attacking the pawn. Do we do this? Don't think I'm a fan of this person's playing style. Let's take. Doesn't take, goes back. On the bishop, but the queen is there. I don't like their style. And we can't even hit there, really, can we? Because the rook is protecting. Don't like this player's style at all. Rook's defended. Queen here. I don't know if that's. Everything's defended. Let's go here. Got to be doubling onto this ante with this rook. She, whichever. Lee Cady, don't know what that's. So supporting the queen again, or is he doubling? She doubling? Whatever. What are they doing? Queen here, queen here. Queen's not doing anything in there at all. Do we just double like we said? There's nothing there now. No, not seeing anything. Let's go here. Don't like this player's style at all. It's not got no protection. We can't get to it. Come on, it's got to be a magic knight. Bishop's guarding there, guarding there. Try a tiny thing. It's obviously not going to work. Everything's going to get protected. Got to be careful though, actually. I could lose my knight. I think I've lost my knight. Yeah, as I said it, I think I've lost my knight. Oh, because I have to move the queen out of the way. Oh. No, I didn't like this player's playing style. I don't think they'll do that. We'll just take the knight off the board. Ugh. Shabby, shabby, shabby. Ugh. Let myself down there. Move too quickly. I was just about to say, oh, there might not be a good thing there. Not good. It's meant to be a quick game. Didn't like this person's playing style at all. Damn. And I played into their hands. I might as well resign. Oh, let myself down there. Oh no. Oh no. Bishop could have taken. Suppose it didn't matter. Cracky. Okay. Just get ready for castling, maybe. Maybe bring the knight and attack the bishop. No, he's blocked us off. Let's just hit, bring this pawn here to stop that. And they're moving a bit quick, so let's just get mobilized. Let's get castled. Right, everyone's moving really quick today. Right, they think they've got the whole answers sorted. Right, even me moving too quickly in the earlier game. We're going to take our time and just breathe. Let's attack the bishop. Let's take the bishop off the board. Let's attack the knight. Attacking the bishop. Double attack. Double the pawns. Yep. Happy, happy, happy. Okay, so doesn't want to... Wants to get the knight in here. What's his knight going to cause? Not causing any trouble apart from coming here. So we will take the bishop off the board and hit the knight. Get the rook in the center. Tuck in the unprotected pawn. Double up. Knight's looking to squeeze in one of these spaces, like we said. Where is it actually going? It's not, it doesn't look like it's causing much trouble. So we'll put a 2-on-1 on the pawn. It's got a check, but we can just hit the knight. Don't know where it's going. Let's take. Is he coming here? Is he taking this? What's he doing? Let's attack. Attacking this pawn. Right, let's get it together now. So we could hit this pawn. Takes, takes. Right, it's not going anywhere else. No point coming around here. I'm going to hit this pawn. And we could leave her up, or we could take. I'm going to take. I thought he would have taken with this one because he would have been on our knight, wouldn't he? But I think that's helped us a bit. Let's bring the knight across. Just get this knight up here. Ooh, he's spotting stuff. He's spotting stuff. Hit their knight. Where's the knight going? Where is the knight? Oh, what about my rook? What about the rook? Now he's going to get here with his knight. Push this pawn. Nope. Oh, shabby. Shabby times. Let's come back, protect the pawn. Just escapes. That's annoying. That's annoying. Knight here. Here. Blocking the pawn, maybe. Let's just sit it here for now. Bit of a check on the king. Oh, come on. They're spotting everything. Hit. Pawn takes. Nope. And sinks himself in here. Let's push this pawn. I think he's already got designs of attacking the rook anyway. Nope, maybe not. Maybe now, nope. Maybe now. Let's go to the original plan. Oh, why is this rook there? Check on the king. Got to be careful because he just comes here. Is also on our pawn, so should we be pushing this pawn? It's going to be attacking our rook with the knight. Come across. Time for the cheapie. We don't want that. Oh, yeah, it's done. Okay, push the pawn. No, we can't push the pawn. The rook is under threat. We can't go here, can't go there. It's going to get this pawn. It's going to get my pawn. If I dropped, his king drops, then my rook's trapped. Oh man, I'm going to lose the pawn. It worked hard to get there. Look at it, straight away it's gone there. Hit the knight. Where am I sending the knight to? To a good place or a bad place? It's got one space. Can we push the pawn now? A bit dangerous. It's got to check on our king. He's taking it. He's got the pawn. Give me strength. I'm giving. Oh, he's not going for it. He's attacking the pawn. Oh, this is getting annoying. Come and attack this pawn. Oh, it takes this and then comes back again. Up, down, no, it's not taking anything, is it? I think it's going to take with the rook. No, it's not. Oh, he's defending the damn pawn with the... I'm annoyed now. Now he's got my knight. Oh, can you believe this? Oh, he's not done that. Let's put a check on. He would have got my knight. He'd have gone here. Now he's protecting the pawn. There's no forks, is there? He goes there. Please, go there, go there, go there. Go on. Oh. My God, today they're seeing everything, aren't they? What? Just going to snap up the pawns and I'm not getting anything. This is annoying. He's got this pawn as well. What can I do? What can I do? Not that. Ah, oh, shabba. It's a sorrowful state of affairs. This is just taking. Oh, I can't do that. Just taking everything. One minute 53. Oh, terrible two games. Terrible. Not clever. Tipped in again. This has got to stop. Get his knight. Oh, he's got my knight. I don't want him getting my knight. Oh, stuffing. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Oh, and it's... I'm going to cry. I'm lit. Huh? Oh, was that a mouse slip? Oh, what do I do? He's just going to get promotion with me. 1 minute. What is that? Man, waited all that time. There we go. Very lucky game. Eight and oh. I think it might be the last one for today, depends how it goes. This is a bad day at the office. So we'll see. If we try and redeem ourselves, then it might be the last one. But we might have to do another one just to say we're not going out like that. Let's capture. Let's make space for castling. Let's castle. Let's hit the bishop. Take. Let's put the queen. Bishop's hitting the queen. Of course. Let's go here. A little bit arty there, dude. Paying the price for these little tiny arty moves. I'm thinking they're not arty, but they are arty because there's no checks on the king. There's no clear check. Now I'm going to lose the bishop. Ugh. Yeah, the rook's just gonna take it. Just a little bit too quick. Actually, it's not the speed, it's the actual move. It's not the speed at all. The bishop's still going, and there's no way of doing any of this, is there, at all. What a bad day at the, what is that now? Bad day at the office. Can't even come back and get a check on. Oh, terrible, terrible, terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Watch this. Maybe not. Such a bad day today. Okay. That's gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, no, no, no. Straight there, bang, check. Oh, what a bad day. I can't go out like that. Crikey steak, that's two terrible games and one terrible but plaudit back game. Let's see. Playing the Matrix. Don't hurt me, Keanu. Okay, let's go, let's go. How could I mess that up? I was, that was. This is such a bad session. Oh, that's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. Wow. Wow, do you think I'm going to get it back? It might be one of those days where it's just pure tilt. Pure tilt today. Oh, idiot. Oh, I'm residing. End game. I'm messing up when it's getting to near the end of the game. That makes it even worse because I've put all that work in to get a half decent position and I'm fluffing my pieces. Right, focus, dude, focus. I think I have to savour the moments because I don't play too bad. I'm just getting carried away. But don't lose on time. It's not taking there, it's taking here. I don't know why they're taking so long. Triple attack. Checkmate. Knight. Rook. It's got to mean something. Come on. It's got to be part of the redemption second game. It's got to be. Ugh. He lost tempo. Because probably could have just castled. Not that I wanted them to castle. I'm wanting to take this home. Oh, but he's got space. Do I waste it and just grab a pawn? And then his king's just going here. That feels like a bit of a waste to me. I might as well just get this big piece. Oh, but then his bishop drops, but then we can take. We're not getting trapped, are we? Let's just take this. I don't see the point in that now. Oh, what? What? What's happening? He's got my rook. Damn it. Maybe I should have brought the bishop there because this bishop should have been coming here. Oh, protecting, but he's not going for it yet. He's not going for it yet. Do we move the king? He's going to get our... Oh, we shouldn't really do this. I don't want him getting our rook. Damn, thought we had it nailed on. And they found an escape. They're always finding escapes, aren't they? Players have got extremely strong. And I'm playing rubbish today, but never mind. Coming from a queen. It's castle. It's the 2-1-1. Yeah, I thought that was checkmate then, but it's not. It didn't make the noise, did it? Crikey, they're making me work today. Off we go. I can't fathom this. Oh. Wow.
Thank you.